Eh?
The fuck was that noise?
Okay.
I'm out of here.
Let me live, please.
Okay. Oh, okay, okay.
You go first. I'll cover you.
Oh my God, Jesus Christ.
Where the fuck you think you're?
Jesus Christ, man. Now we're in business. Nice. Now we are in business. No. No. Okay. Okay, boss. Oh my god.
Come
Now we have business. Oh my god. Okay.
Vito. They fucked me up pretty good. I think I need a doctor.
Okay.
Let's get you over to El Greco.
Okay, let's give it a try.
Empire Bay Police Department, Sergeant D'Amato speaking.
I need to calm down the situation. Payment as usual.
All right, you got it. Have somebody drop the cash off later.
Okay. Thank you. Let's go, boys. Finally.
My chest! Every time I breathe! I think they broke my damn ribs.
Take it easy. El Greco's gonna fix you up.
Yeah. Sure. Fuck. Every time I cough, it feels like I'm being stabbed in the chest.
Just sit back. The more you whine about it, the worse it's gonna be.
So listen, Vito. Thanks for coming after me. That almost getting yourself killed.
Hey, we're in this together, right? Just like always. Now just sit the fuck back before you get blood all over my pants and I really do stab you in the chest.
Oh, you picked a hell of a time to turn into a fucking comedian.
Jesus Christ. Finally, did it, guys. You did it.
I can make it.
What do you want me to do with the money?
Take it to Bruno.
All right. At least that'll be out of the way.
Good evening, gentlemen. Whoa, what happened to you?
Hey, Doc. I got my ass kicked and I'm coughing up blood.
What is happening today? One of your guys is already here. His name is Antonio Balsamo.
Tony Balls? What happened to him?
Somebody messed him up pretty good. I don't think he's ever going to walk again.
What?
This surprises you? All the blood, all the death. This is the lifestyle you choose. One day your luck is bound to run out. The next time, it could be...
Enough with the sermon, Doc. You have time to treat Joe?
Yes, but you'll have to wait a minute while I fix Antonio.
That's okay, Doc.
All right, come in.
Make sure you settle things with Bruno, okay? And Vito. Thanks.
Sure thing. Feel better.
Come on. Sad bro, why should I bribe the police for $500? You know? If I didn't do it, maybe now and straight away pay back the bill. You know? 50,000 money that we owe from him. Okay. I think we should be fine with this one. Please, no, I need copyright engine. Okay, time to go. Lincoln Park. Okay, as I need to change the car. Okay. So can I borrow your car? Thank you. Okay, time to do business.
Just drove into us. We're bringing
him
in.
Sorry. Okay, leaving. Bye-bye.
Finally.
I need to see Bruno.
Got the money?
Yeah.
Come on in then. You're lucky. We were just about to leave.
Ah, finally.
Good evening. You have the money for me? Or do you wish to extend the deadline?
Here it is.
I have to admit, this is somewhat of a surprise. I heard you boys had some complications.
Yeah, we did.
I heard that Henry is dead. I'm very sorry to hear that. Isaac, count down. So your little business venture was a success?
You got your money, right?
Right. It's just that the whole city has been turned upside down. The Chinese think the Italians attacked them, so they're going after Vinci. That's not good. Not good. Would that have anything to do with the reason you borrowed this money?
Sorry, Bruno. That's none of your business.
Thank you, Isaac. Looks like the debt is settled. I don't even know your name.
Vito.
Vito who?
Vito Scaletta.
Scaletta. I know a Scaletta once. But I must say, you're much better at paying back your debts than he was. His poor wife had to do it for him.
So it was you who lent my father the money.
Your father. Like father, like son. I see you don't approve. I didn't make you borrow the money, now did I? Just like I didn't make you. If you ever need a loan, you know where to find me.
Sure.
Finally guys, this is the end of chapter 14.